are good.
Yeah.
You know, it's hard for some, for people in the world. Just saw a picture of a table, a long table here through here in the spirit realm. And a lot of people, you know, we all say we've all been to church, we've been somewhere, but a lot of people have actually never been in a church. Even though they live in America, even though there's one maybe on every other corner, a lot of people just don't go. Haven't been, they've heard stuff, they just rather not. Or they think they have to be qualified to enter into a church. Or they have to do some kind of religious ceremony. Or because they don't know something about God, they'd rather not go and make a mistake and look stupid. You know, people have all kinds of things in their head that keep them from being around church buildings. But you make it really simple being out here, because you can hang out on a swing set. Or sit on the tailgate of a truck, or just slip around the corner from down the street. So this is a good work. But for those of you that are within the sound of our voice, that have never maybe tasted, this is a fun little song about tasting Him. How many, when you were a child, didn't want to eat your green beans? How many as a child maybe didn't want to eat broccoli? Somebody put cheese on it once and you were sold. Well, it's kind of like that.
Shout it!